Zen? Huh? My father held a party. Do you come with me?
When?
On Saturday night.
But you promised me a date.
Oh, I'm sorry, but it's important. That's a lot of important colleges for my father's company. Come on, come with me.
Are you sure about that? I have nothing to add.
It's easy. I'll dress you up.
Okay, I'll trust you.
Wow, you look so perfect.
Thank you. But I think something missing here.
Wait a minute. Here we are.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. But where did you get it?
Isn't important. Just wear it and you look so beautiful.
Okay.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Today is ready to get you guys. Now I will introduce my son, Alessandro. For my son. Cheers. Mr. Abirin.
Oh god, I hate this job.
What's wrong with you, Zen?
We have big trouble. The necklace is gone.
Calm down, Zen. I can explain to my mom, and she can buy the new one.
Are you sure about that? I feel guilty. I'm sorry, what can I do?
Calm down, Zen. Trust me.
Okay.
Where is my necklace?
Yes, Mom. What's the matter?
Come here, fast!
Yes, Mom. What's the matter?
Did you see my necklace?
No. What necklace?
Don't you remember the necklace that your father gave it for me?
Necklace? Oh, it's gone, Mom.
What? How could you get it back?
Simple. Just buy the new one.
Did you know why the necklace are important for me?
No. Maybe because it's just from father, right?
No! It's because inside the necklace has an important document!
What? Document? Are you sure about that?
I don't care. You must bring the necklace back.
Hey, look. I have the result of CCTV record. And this is? She is to steal my necklace.
It's beautiful.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
But
I'm sorry.
I have to go.
Okay.
Bye.
I remember something. She met me at the balcony. She introduced herself and she said, she know you.
Know me?
Oh.
Mom, I'll take it back.
No, it's too dangerous.
It's okay. Mom, keep Zeva safe.
Okay, don't worry, son. Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Thank you.
dangerous.
Get low when the whistle goes.